tested positive, had been in isolation and up and practicing. They were in no shape to get in a game today as Voit goes to the front of the net and he scores. Ty Voit showing off the hands as he goes on goal.
Well, we talked about Ty Voit and he's able to go backhand to forehand and then up high on goaltender Parsons for his 12th of the year. Ty Voit continues to put up numbers. The Maple Leaf prospect now with 44 points on the season.